Hi, folks. Scott Sager with you here again today. We've got another great guest in the studio with a beautiful award. So let me, without further ado, introduce Karen Fowler.
Thank you, Scott.
Thank you for being in here. Now, Karen is the office manager, office director, business manager at Peterson Wagoner and Perkins LLP right here in Rochester. And you won an award recently, so I wanted to bring you in here. But let's talk a little bit about Karen right away here. Peterson Wagoner and Perkins, office manager. How long have you been there?
I've been there 27 years.
27 years.
The first 5 years, I worked primarily for Ted as his legal assistant.
Oh, no kidding.
I went in not having that experience.
Sure.
Just numbers, because I had an accounting background.
Okay.
And they put you through a gamut of testing, grammar, proofreading, spelling, and he said it's obvious my strength was numbers.
Really?
So I had to learn a little bit.
That's still great, though. Yes. And so you've been with them 27 years.
27 years.
Obviously, you worked with Bob Peterson,
I did.
Since retired,
yep.
and seen some other attorneys during that time. As office manager, you wear a lot of hats, right?
I do.
Everything from setting up appointments to making sure that there's paper in the copier
paper,
and everything
yep.
in between, right?
Yep, so there's paper to put in the copier. Whoever's there will really need stuff. But yes, you know, supplies, human resource things.
Yeah. Yeah. Coordinate with me when we're talking
Coordinate
about getting
with
in
you,
there to
yes,
film.
When
yeah.
we're taking care of RTC stuff. keeping their continuing ed, their
yeah.
bar license, all those subscription kind of things that need
to
be.
I've talked to some friends over the years who are now practicing attorneys
mm-hmm.
Throughout the country. And the one thing that they told me, they said, you know, I should have taken some business to go along with this law degree
yeah,
because of the aspects of it. And they're very specialized and focused on
mm-hmm.
being attorneys,
mm-hmm.
and they need someone like you behind
them
to
run the
business. They don't
teach them how to run their office
mm-hmm.
and make money at, make a living at their profession
right.
and their passion.
They teach them law. And
that's right. There you go.
A couple of courses on some business would help. But to have somebody as strong as you behind them, that shows a lot of faith in you and a lot of talent coming out of you to be able to work for 27 years. I am certain you've learned a little more than numbers in the 27 years.
Oh, I have. Transitions that we've made through the
yeah.
years. I started with Mabel Blackett, our
yes.
system, and converted that to the computer. And I think my first week at Peterson and Wagoner, then Ted took away my typewriter. So I had to figure out how to print an envelope off the computer,
right.
which was also new.
Yeah.
So.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
That's just amazing. And for you kids out there who may
yeah.
be watching, you have no idea what we've had to go through. We lived through the dot matrix printer
we
era,
did.
Didn't we?
We did. I went back and forth on my computer from DOS to Windows, and then I would all of a sudden not know where I was.
Right. Yeah, because your two interfaces
yep.
completely different.
Yep.
Oh, that's fantastic. Well, to the award. Every year, the Bar Association in the state of Indiana holds a ceremony down
mm-hmm.
in Indianapolis.
Mm-hmm.
They recognize various attorneys and other members of their staffs, correct?
There are 18 awards.
18.
They're all by nomination.
Okay.
They're judges, attorneys, and then one affiliate.
Affiliate.
A non-attorney.
A
award.
Non-attorney. So you're not a judge, you're not an attorney. The affiliate members.
I'm the support staff, yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we were talking a little bit off camera. You really don't know who nominated you for
I
this.
Do not. I know it was members from my team, I'll say my firm.
Uh-huh.
And it could have been last year's nominations or this year's.
Uh-huh.
Ted tells me there were others. I don't know who the others were.
We
so
want to say thank you
that.
To those
thank
others,
you.
Right?
Oh,
without,
yes.
without knowing who they
yeah.
are. Well, it's a very distinguished award, and we're just so pleased to have somebody in Rochester win this.
Oh, I just think it's amazing.
Yeah, yeah. It is, I'm going to tell you, may I pick it up?
Oh, yes.
It is very heavy. I will tell you that I have to hold it with two hands, but we'll get you some close-ups on this, but it says ISBA Affiliate Member Award presented to Karen Fowler August 30th, 2018. And it was a surprise to you when you went down as well.
It was, because I'd never been. Ted, he's been to the awards luncheon a couple times.
Okay.
It's such a fancy to-do.
Is it?
It is. They you know, they...
Sure. They do it upright.
Go to all lengths, yes. And I got to take one guest.
Okay.
I took my husband.
Very good.
And the rest of, most of the firm went. And Chuck doesn't know about my day, because
right.
I can't go home and talk much about
sure.
my day.
Of course,
so
privileged
he
information.
Got to meet, you know, other attorneys and,
that's
you know,
fun.
Mingle with us for the day and hear the things they said about me is That was pretty cool.
That would be pretty neat. Yeah, and I'm sure they said some wonderful things. Well, the Sentinel did a nice write-up on you back. They did that in early September, correct?
They did. This came out on the 29th. That was actually my birthday. Okay. So it was like a double whammy for me. I don't think they planned it that way.
That's great. Your birthday is August 29th?
My birthday is September 29th.
September 29th.
That's when this article
I see.
Was.
Okay,
yeah,
very good. Very good.
So
well, they did a nice job. I love it when they highlight the local things happening, or not the local things, but the local people.
Yes.
So they always do a great job. But Peterson Wagner, 27 years. You're not looking at retiring anytime soon. You seem to enjoy your job.
I do enjoy my job. Yeah. Every day's a new day.
Yeah.
Every day's a new day. And, you know, when people call with troubles, or people come in, they think, you know, it's always divorces and bad things.
Sure.
It's not all bad things.
Right.
It's good things. They have good things that come
A lot of good
so.
Things. We talk about that. Adoptions, right? Yeah, that's a glorious day when those
it
happens.
It really is. Step-parent adoptions. Yeah.
But, of course, you know, being in the legal, you're not always seeing people at their best.
No.
And you've handled that well over the years.
Mm-hmm. Your level of compassion really comes out. And
Absolutely.
They appreciate that. They don't know it. They tell you.
Yeah.
And that's super nice, too,
is
when they appreciate it and they tell you.
Well, good things happening to good people right here in Fulton County. You know we highlight these folks here on RTC TV4. There's nothing better for us than to highlight the folks and their accomplishments from right here. You know, everybody touts, oh, I'm from Chicago or I'm from New York. We got some pretty darn good people right here in Rochester, Indiana, and Fulton County. So I want to thank you on behalf of everybody here who's worked with you over the years. You know, I work with you working on our Legal Minute and some of the other things we do with your firm. But it's always a pleasure. And when I heard you had won this award, I just wanted to make sure we got you in here and talk to you a little bit.
Well, thank you for that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Again, Karen Fowler here. She's a office manager. Business manager at Peterson Wagoner and Perkins LLP here in Rochester. You can give her a call anytime, but just some congratulations to one of Rochester's own. And, you know, if you've got something out there that you want to highlight or someone who's won a local award and they've not received enough recognition, let us know. We can get them right here on the couch and talk all about them. We love to highlight the local folks. So, Karen Fowler, again, thank you so much. Thank you for watching here on RTC TV4.